how it was for the next 10 nights. The flare spurting out from Mars. Bright green, drawing a green mist behind it. A beautiful, but somehow disturbing sight. Ogilvy, the astronomer, assured me we were in no danger. He was convinced there could be no living thing on that remote, forbidding planet.
The chances of anything coming from Mars are million to one, he said.
First missile approached Earth. It was thought to be an ordinary fallen star. The next day there was a huge crater in the middle of the column, and Ogilvy came to examine what lay there. A cylinder, 30 yards across, glowing hot, and with faint sounds of movement coming from within. Suddenly the top began moving, rotating, unscrewing, and Ogilvy feared there was a man inside trying to escape. He rushed to the cylinder, but the intense heat stopped him before he could burn himself on the metal.
The chances of anything coming from Mars are a million to one, he said.